to go to strike, faking the shot. Now looking for a seam. He'll just roll it deep. There's Voracek trying to chip it in front. Now at the other side. Right, Randy scores! Jake the Snake is at it again. Couldn't get out one way. Tries the other side. It works to perfection. 1-0 Philadelphia. Voracek scores for Case of Tasty King.
Heavy on the puck. That's what the Flyers were. And a heads-up play by a number of people, including Mark Streit. He faked the shot, froze the guy in front of him, and made time and space for himself to get it down low, intentionally off the back of the boards, and Jake with no mistake on the wraparound.
You gotta love the play Streit made. I agree, Bill, right out front. That's good patience, good poise, and Jake Voracek with an excellent play around the net to tear him that puck off in the break.
Back across ice. Voracek, the pass, the shot by Dozella Black, back to Voracek, shot, he scores! Do not touch him right now, you will get burned! Voracek again, and it's 2-0 Philadelphia. Voracek scoring for his second case of Tasty Cake.
Well, Midas turns everything to gold, and this is Jake Voracek. He had a chance to shoot. He passed to Michael Delzato, who was a left-hand shot, couldn't get his shot off. Went right back to Jake Voracek. Similar to the first goal, Jake tried to pass to somebody else, and it came right back to him. Wow.